Welcome back. My name is Pandora, and welcome to Primrose Lake 3. I've done this intro a thousand times because my game keeps crashing on me, and I don't know why. So we are on 27. Love in the air. Now we can get past 28, because 28 doesn't have anything to do with the story. And I already played it. So I'll just gonna skip it. So we're just gonna continue with the story. It's sweet of you to come with me. I just love having fresh flowers in the calf, which is why I'm here to carry them for you. It's like he knew we were coming. Those are for paying customers only. Oh, of course. We've come for a whole bunch. Keep Matt and Ginny from flirting. Darn it, I don't need 3 doors. Whatever. I already did that. I didn't even notice it. Blanket, green ores, and a life preserver. Two ores, gloves, and a life preserver. Some lilies. Some yellow flowers. Hot cocoa and a blanket. Mm-hmm. that. Go. 2 stars, not 3, but I don't care about the diamonds. I already got 3 stars. I'm glad you changed your mind. About what? 10 minutes ago, you told me you didn't want any flowers. Maybe that was Jessica. I've been with Matt all morning. Have you met my fiance? Kinda. So you're... Yep. Oh, I guess it wasn't you. Maybe do us all a favor and get name tags or something. Poor Jake. Flowers for persimmon. Hopefully it don't crash on me again. Persimmon's waiting. Nice seeing you again, David. Leaving so soon? I've been here a while. So what's a little while longer? Maybe you can help me bring the roses back to the resort. It'll give you another chance to charm persimmons. Oh, I think Sugar is really counting on catering for the resort. Then I think of it as a nice boat ride with a friend. I'd love to, but I really need to get back to the cache. The sheriff expects me to be open, you know. Bye, Jake. You notice she didn't say goodbye to you? Maybe because she knows I'll be seeing her again. What a... You might want this. Yep. Let's get these flowers started. Flowers, I think that's the worst thing that gets me. Give them their stuff. Blanket and oars. This oar and this life preserver. blanket, trees, and a fisherman. Chucky lovely let it out. Get your flowers. Automatic, get this. Need two of these. One of these. Check y'all guys out. I need a blanket and this. One more time. This boat. I need this, these, and a blanket. This, get these real quick. Blanket. Order, bobber, fishing hook. Boat. Get you up here. Come on. Yeah, I know. I know people are leaving. I don't care. Okay, I need this, two of these, and an oar. I need this, and this. Two of these. Flowers, flowers for them. This. Get up here and grab that boat. Give this to y'all. And need this. I gave y'all your oars. Oh my god. This, there, grab that boat. check these people out. This. There. There. Here. This. Two of these. One of these. Check you out. Get this. Come on, I just need a star. There's people out on the boats. Maybe they can give me money. Nope, I missed. Darn it. No. I have to play it to get the freaking thing. Give me a second. Maybe I can do better. I'm probably gonna play this off camera. So I'll be back. To 29 in the line. Do you mind carrying this back to the calf? You promise you won't run away with him? My running days are over. Comfort check. This is a hard one. I've tried so hard on this one. I always know where that little booger is. This woman always wants like four things. I think this is the last bunch of flowers I need. I don't know why it's running so slow. You asked for two hot cocos. Chill your crap, little kids. this, 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 and this. I grab this, this, and a bunch of flowers. And this, that, go there. And you grab these, go here. Grab these. Go with you. Take the register. Lighting in flowers and tagging. The cash register. I hit the damn cash register. Matt coming here was totally unexpected. He just showed up out of the blue. He's just persuasive and charming. I suppose that's why I fell for him in the first place. Is this supposed to be making me feel better? You ain't trying to steal my girl, are you? Get in line. If you don't mind, I think I'll cut to the front. Okay, I'm back. There, maybe Persimmons will finally be satisfied. She's been begging me for roses since she opened. Hey, what's this? I wouldn't go poking around in other people's property. You never know what you'll find. Is that some sort of contraption? Some sort? I was going to leave it here. But it looks like some people can't be trusted. I'll tell you our favorite redhead you sent your best. That assumes you know which one's my favorite. But anyways, that is it for this video. I will see y'all in the next one. Hopefully Jake will stop and whatever he's doing. But anyways, I will see y'all in the next video. If you're liking the series, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon because I will go live every day. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye guys.